Parsifae, wife of King Minos of Crete, harbored a perverse and barely discreet desire to, how can one say, couple, in the euphemistic sense, with a bull. That's where I came in. My name is Daedalus, famed inventor and, some say, genius. I made a cow-shaped, queen-sized hidey-hole, wherein she fulfilled her bovine love goal. Now, the half-bull offspring of this union, due to his animal nature and penchant for fair young maidens, was kept benign in a vast labyrinth of my own design. Its complex ingenuity and guile kept the beast at bay. But after a while, it was felt by those above my pay grade that the noble Theseus should be made to search the maze and kill the piteous wretch. This he did, a most shameful end. After which I reached for the exile's holiday brochure. Nothing too fancy, just a minotaur.